Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Akash. Today I discussed about the creation of one Windows application in C#.NET or ASP.NET. So first I run Visual Studio, is 2010 professional. It takes time to load. And before I start, I request to all the viewers, all the YouTubers and my friends to subscribe my channels in YouTube and like and comment in my videos. And now it is loaded. So first I create one Windows application, which is one project. Windows Forms application. In Windows, if you want to create Visual Basic, then you can select Windows Forms. I create Windows Visual C# Windows Forms application. I name this form is sample, just samples I used. Okay. Takes time to load the all the files packages of the application. Yes, it is open. Solution name is samples and the form name is form 1 and another forms is .cs is the files. So I extend the size of the form. And I want to attach two text box and one button. Two text box is properties multiline. And first I enter some things, some words or some quotes. Some any characters I write in the text box, and whenever I click on the button, so this time it's copied the content of the text box 1 to content of the text box 2. So this is my job to do in this application or with this application. So in the toolbox, if the text box toolbox is not there, you can use the toolbox from the view file edit. In the go to the view, you can hear toolbox. You can double click on the toolbox will be insert here. So I attached two text box first, one and now select the properties. You can select from the properties window, just go click on the right click properties window. You can select multiline or you can select here, just click multiline and it also be multiline. Now drag and drop this, extend the size of the text box. Now I insert one button which is used to copy the text content of the text box 1 to content of the text box 2, and I change the name of the text box will be transfer. You can give another name also, transfer. You can change all the things of the buttons in font. We can change the font of the buttons. You can change the size of the button. I change 10 You can use bold to bold the buttons. Yes, so this is the design where I have one text box 1, text box 2, another buttons. Now I want to do these things which I already told. Go click, double click on the transfer button and it is so the button 1 underscore click events. Write the code, that is textbox2.text equal to textbox1.text. textbox2.text equal to so it gives error because it will be here. So now I run this application, start debugging Windows application. I write something, that I write my name transfer, it will be displayed here. Now I write subscribe me transfer, it will be copied the text box 1 to text box 2. You can change the format of the text box 1 or text box 2. You can change the font of the text box 1, text box 2 by using here textbox2. You can get all the functionalities from here. You can change the size of the textbox 2. You can change the alignment of the text. You can change all the things which will be here. You can change the font of the textbox. Font here, font change, font color. You can change all the things. I used back color text box 2. I can change the text box to back color also. So all the things will be theirs in the functionalities. So you can change the form styles also, font color, background color also, like back color. This will be changed to back colors. So that's all for today, friends. Hope you understand this video. Just one or two line of code I written here, and just have the designs to text box 1 buttons, and in the button click event I write the two lines of codes which is copied one text box 1 and paste this to text box 2. You can change the format of the text. You can change the size of the font. Everything will be there in the properties window, or you can change by coding like textbox 2 dot. You can change the font, so you can change this. So subscribe me for more updates in programming skills, programming logics, codes, concepts, tutorials, projects, etc. So don't forget to subscribe me. Thank you.